A major announcement out of Kokomo today as Chrysler plans to add a total 1,250 jobs between the Tipton and Kokomo plants. News 18's Jesse Hawila says the $374 million investment is creating a lot of excitement across the state.
Indiana is many things, but at our core, we make things and we grow things. And today we prove again that our past and our future is manufacturing in the state of Indiana.
Indiana Governor Mike Pence, along with Chrysler CEO Sergio Marchionne, made the announcement Thursday that a $374 million investment by Chrysler Group will add 1,250 jobs to Kokomo and Tipton. 400 new jobs are expected at the Kokomo transmission site, with $212 million going towards equipment to produce new, fuel-efficient 8- and 9-speed transmissions. These transmissions will be built in the Tipton transmission plant, where the remaining $162 million will be invested, creating 850 new jobs. The new jobs will bring Chrysler's total employment in the area to more than 7,000, making it the largest transmission installation in the world.
I want to express my sincere appreciation to all of our team members in the Kokomo and in the Tipton area. You are the authors of our comeback. You have helped revive the company and set us on a new road, one which now has an unlimited horizon.
It's a comeback from 2009, when Kokomo's unemployment rate was more than 20%. Today's announcement created a change in the air, a sigh of relief for not only Kokomo and Tipton, but the state of Indiana as well.
For a short time, a few years ago, during the whole restructuring of the automotive industry, yes, it went over 20% in the area, and so this is much better times than it was a few years ago.
It makes me feel like I have a future.
I'm glad to be working for Chrysler. There's a lot of opportunities here and a lot of growth, and I hope that they continue to grow and bring things in this area.
3 years ago, we was walking around this place, and it was a dying, you know. We was in bankruptcy, nobody knew their future or whatnot. Now there's a future here.
It's an exciting future, Governor Pence says, is just the beginning of new developments and jobs in Indiana, and a benefit Hoosiers will enjoy for many years to come.
It's incredibly exciting. You know, manufacturing has been a part of our past and our present, but today with Chrysler's historic investment here in Kokomo and Tipton, it's clear that Indiana is open for manufacturing business for many generations to come.
Reporting in Kokomo, Jesse Hawila, News 18.